Woo! Oh! Hey there.
Hey! I'm a Bowser.
Let me see that.
Yahoo! key and solve your own care. Yay!
Can we go into we found down branch and kill?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hmm. Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Okay, I'm pacing. When I lose my microphone closer, give me a second. Hello, can you hear me now? Okay. I need to post in my Discord. I can't really see chat now either, but I just want to keep my phone now that I'm actually ruined on PvP in this category. God, I haven't been on this pace all summer. It's taken me all summer to see a pace like this. And I just saw it on 1F no reset. Okay, clicked on my Discord. I'll pull up chat in a second. I want to ping my Discord. So people actually come here. I saw Andy say Burb left earlier. I can't remember. Or thank you for the Burb luck, Andy. I am kind of open for this round, so did not expect it to go anywhere. I don't like you're still here. But yeah, thank you for the Burb luck. I appreciate it. Every split in this was, I mean, after Lost, every split was good until Legend. Passable. That was pretty good. What C-side was stellar. Probably the best C-side I've ever gotten since God knows how long, since my gold. And then Luntin just fell apart with turnip 3, unfortunately. Annoying. But other than that, this one has been solid. Okay, whenever I got the multi-mean, I can ping it up in a chat. I'm not going to have to do fast, though. You know what? That's fine. Just focus. Two, spin pound, okay, ping. So with the fast route, let's go. Okay, Bowser. Where's chat? Let me get pop-up chat here. Watch out. Okay. Fucking globe. Yeah, it might be a gold still. Hello? Can you still hear me? Yeah, okay, sorry, I just have a little bit of noise. Oh crap, I need to open up chat again. Yep, so golded. Gold there sucks. Okay, lock in. More than enough room for sub 145 here. Sure, I didn't mean to do this. I don't know why I did that, but you know what, I didn't want to lose me time, it's fine. I was looking in chat, I'll be honest. It's fine, I don't know how to do this movement. Go! I don't know how to do this movement yet. I'm trying to do movement that I should be trying in rhymes yet. I knew that wasn't going to work, that spin pun is too far forward on the platform, so I knew I was cooked. I just need, like, 10 flat here, ideally, at worst. Like, if I can take that, I will take that in a heartbeat. If I sub that in 30, I can 143, though, which would be cool. That'd be my best run since my 142. Alright, I would need a sub that in 30. This would have to be a really good Bowser, so I would need, like, perfect RNG in gameplay from this point forward, because I already made a mistake. Oh, okay, well, we're not 143, but I can 144. That works. Yeah. That didn't work, and it threw me off. Come in, please. Okay, don't take damage. Like, the bird's gonna try to poke at me here. Yep. Rusty Bowsers. God, why does my PB have a freaking luncheon gold into a ruined gold into a Bowser's gold? What the hell? What are these splits? What the fuck did I do in this 145? Oh, this is the run where I golded all four back to back, isn't it? Fuck. That sucks. No wonder. Yeah, I remember this now. This 145 golds all four back to back at the very end. Jesus, well, that run was crazy. Not risking that. Maybe I get corner of the magma swamp and knock me on the big frame, and I still roll. Good. For 30 Bowser 20s? Not great, but we'll see what happens. I think I can sometime this though. Bunnies, I'd say. Could have been better, could have been worse. Mac is. I'm very scared for Mac. Drop my jump. Sure, sure, sure. Better than dying. Playing slow. Oh my god, just go! Playing slow! I knew I was late. If PB dies, I am gonna throw my chair through a window. Still alive, still alive. I can still summon 45 probably. Just fine. Any damn good RNG now though. Crap. Don't die. Don't you dare die. I think I'm losing like all this lead. I don't think I can summon 45 anymore. This Bowser's was dog shit. Wow, I just threw. I don't even know if I can PB. I might run this back right after this. I can still sub 45. I'm fine. It's a good split out time, so I've been for going forward. I sucked ass here, though. Yeah. As long as I globe, like, around that 9 spot, I'll be fine. Okay. One moons. Don't fuck me. That works. Give me something better. Okay. I'm not doing fish now, I don't think.
Go, 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 go.
I think it's this one. Yeah. Oh, I can't. That doesn't work. Good save. Okay, should be like a 30-second time loss. It's fine. It's acceptable. Go, 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 go! Got good RNG. I clutched up. I didn't clutch up. I just got really lucky. Okay, let's do this. I can sub 9. I can sub 9 Bowser if I get that same RNG, but don't fuck around. I think I lost more than 40 here. Or maybe I lost around 40 because I had gold at least with that RNG. I hope not having my tech step at the beginning of the run doesn't help it the run. I don't think it would. Because I could just look up the moons in Chinese, so I could, like, just translate. You could still pull out your phone and translate for Secure Verifier. Because, like, if someone... Theoretically, if some Chinese player was actually running this game, they shouldn't have to, like, have a translator text up for it to be valid. I think it's just a viewer thing, so I think this run's still verifiable. I don't know why I had so many moon issues in Metro, though. And a little bit of snow. Fine, second try. Yeah, that was gonna work. I should have just done the second spin bound. I don't know why he was so far back there. Go! Thank you. One of our tools don't work. Maybe we can still die. Hands are so freaking bloody. Section ever. Pillars. Dang, if I was better at pillars, I could 143 this. Or if I didn't fuck up man's gut. That would have been like 5 seconds. Bang! Oh, yeah! That's a gold without failed moon skip, dude. What the hell? GG. Fuck yes. Oh my god. It took so long to get that. How the fuck did I just get that first try? This run is so bad still, too. Oh my god. 1709 sand eggs at first try is fucking nuts. And then I had an abysmal lake in Wooded. Cloud was fine, Lost was kinda iffy. And then Metro was good, Snow was good, Seaside was good, Luncheon was abysmal. I freaking molded on turn up 3. And then RBM, and then Bowser was bad too, so. Still improvable. But I am very happy with that. Oh my god, it's taking me forever. It's taken me so long to beat these splits, dude. This 145 I got. Oh my god. Getting inching closer and closer to that freaking unverifiable 142 I got. Only shame punch out. Thanks for the GGs. How did I just get that out of no reset, dude? Oh my god. Better Bowser than that would have been a freaking 143. Holy crap. That is crazy. There's so much wrong with this run, too. I lost a minute plus in so many splits. The Wooded wasn't even bad gameplay. I played really good in the Wooded gameplay-wise. I just got so fucked with the RNG. And, like, I just got a bit more RNG. And then Lost, I had meh RNG. I would give Lost was passable RNG. I just didn't got the save. Like, I died on peeking on the freaking bridge without grabbing it once. Wasn't great, and I also bombed getting up to the checkpoint, but luckily I grabbed it. That was like a miracle. God, okay. I'm very happy with that. I am very happy with that. I will take that. Okay. Okay, I am very happy with that. I am going to screenshot that for Twitter now. I may be back later today with Talking To. We'll see how I'm feeling, but I might just... I can't believe I got that on my first try, dude. One and done. I can't believe I just did that. Oh my god. 133 stop, too. I didn't even notice that. Holy crap. I am improving, man. I might not be done with this category. I might have to come back. I'm thinking I'm going to come back now because I actually had fun with that. Yeah, freaking geez. No reset, by the way. I'm gonna say first try. I'll say. Oh, I can take those. Oh my god. And we'll say no reset. Huge, dude. I am very happy with that. I just re-rolled instead of doing kind of three. That one's more golden, and this probably would have been a 142 even. Oh, man. That would have been, if I actually played Luncheon correctly and grabbed a different moon instead of turn of three, this would have been like the best missile in my life in Cockatoo, point blank. And that was with the freaking translator not working in Metro for whatever reason. That run took a lot out of me for sure, Jesus. I was like so focused the entire time because I did not want to throw away that pace. I knew that had PB potential ever since then. And I knew if I had a really good MSSL, like gold out of wooded. Or I guess out of lost, I kind of knew because lost would be enough. So I knew I really had to lock in for MSSL. I didn't tilt after turn of three. I was angry, but I didn't tilt. I was upset, I guess I should say. That's probably a better word.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
You are welcome, Mario. Okay, I'm going to end now. We will get that on SRC. I think that's verifiable now. I believe that's verifiable. Okay. Goodbye.